seconds of them, you're going to be right here without much bending your knees. You're going to press up into the air, right? You'll see it. On the sidelines, go ahead. Hit it. Use the arms, come up like this. Jump. Less bend with your knees. Good. A little more spring, pushing the toes down. Get some more height. Use the arms. Let the arms come up every time you jump up. Good. Less bend with the knees. 3, 2, 1, relax.
Rep 2, go.
Height. There it is. Less bend with the knees. Springs, the calves. Keep it going. Press a little harder on those toes, kid. Let's bend with the knees. 3, 2, 1. Time. Relax. 1, 2. Turn the legs on. 3, 4. Bigger jump. 5. Stick that landing. Bend into it. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 4 more. 21, drop down, 22, jump over, 23, 24, relax.
Hit it. There you go.
Down that white line, a little bit of a bigger jump over, good, keep going.
Keep going. Get a little height too on your jump, okay? Bigger jump. There it is. Here's 6 more. Ready? 1, 2, use the arms, 3, 4, 5. 6, so, 10 seconds, good, doing 10 of these, 10 seconds, quicker, okay, use your arms, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, relax, you did? Yeah. Alright, so then, drop the butt, stop. Eight straight jumps. I don't even know what I'm timing. Just for rest. Go ahead. Butt starts down. Go. 1, 2. That's much better. 3, 4, 5, 6. Relax. Time. Your arms can come up overhead, and then let them drop down. And we'll do start low. Go. 1, 2, 3. Come on, high. Imagine the ball's over your head. Good. 4, 5. Then on your heels. That's okay. 6, 7, 8. These are about 30 seconds off. It's kind of similar to the other rest, you know? Right. Double the amount of time. It's only about 10, or triple the amount of time. 1, nice job. 2, there you go. 3, keep a wide base, wider. 4, that's better. 5, land flat, get some height. 6, 7, don't come down quite as low. Okay, stop.